Und seine Mannschaft, Joe.
Felix, hello! Felix, hello! Felix, hello! Come on, wake up! We are here tonight in the Rotenlaterne in Hamburg of the Reeperbahn in Zertoli to celebrate our last evening on land and say goodbye to our girls. Because tomorrow we be going out to sea again and be gone for months. That is very sad. Now let me give you a little story, a little history about the Reeperbahn. The Reeperbahn is not just what you see always on the media. For many sailors being at sea for weeks and months, the Reeperbahn is a place of home and nurturing for their loneliness. Having fun with no guilt or apology needed, the ladies of the night respect the sailors' jobs and with their compassion understand their loneliness and compliment them with a loving heart. Now we're going to sing a song and we are going to everybody going to wake up.
Silbern klingt und springt die Feuer, heut spiel ich das feine Ohr. Eine recht blonde, recht feine, die gab ich mir auf. Komm doch, liebe Kleine, sei meine, sag nicht nein, sonst bis morgen früh und meine, meine kleine Liebste sein. Ist dir schlecht, dann bleib ich dir treu.
Everybody now!
Auf der Reeperbahn nach dem
Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Main, auf dem Reeperbahn nach dem Main,
wer noch niemals im Lauschen brach, ein Reeperbahn wohlgehört. Gehe ich ein im nächsten Jahre, braun geblond wie so ein Fottentopf. Hast du deine blonden Haare, schwarz gefärbt, vielleicht auch rot. Bist dich dann mal ein Fremder, und du gehst vorüber, oder kennst ihn nicht. Kommt dir vielleicht die Erinnerung wieder, wenn dein Herz zu dir
I seen this drunken sailor hanging on the light post, having his pants hanging down on the ground when the policeman came by and said, "Sailor, pull up your pants and get the heck out of here." The sailor says, "Policeman, is the girl gone already?" But then there was a better one. I walked down the street in the afternoon, and I looked across the street when I seen this beautiful green lawn and a beautiful house. And on the lawn, you won't believe, I seen seven little naked old ladies laying on the lawn. So I couldn't understand it. I knocked on the door and asked the owner, I said, "Do you know you got six little old ladies out there on the lawn, no clothes on?" He says, "Yeah, I know." He says, "Those are retired prostitutes. They have a yard sale."
Oh, And with that, thank you to the ladies of the night, to Zane and Joe and the Schutzen members. Important announcement for the Schutzen. They are celebrating their 50th anniversary on July 13th here in the ballroom. So please make your reservations for this very special occasion, the Schutzen's 50th anniversary ball.
Discovers this guy in his closet. And he says, "Who are you?" "Well, I'm the inspector from Terminix." "Well, what are you doing in my closet?" "It's
said, well, I'm investigating an infestation of moths. And he says, well, where are your clothes? And the guy goes, oh, those little bastards.
Well, after that, I mean, they had to go to marriage counseling, and, you know, they'd written marriage counseling a few weeks, and finally the counselor stands up and says, I know what the problem is. And he walks over to my neighbor's wife, and he tells her to get up, and he gives her a big hug, and he looks at my neighbor and says, your wife needs one of these every day. And my neighbor thinks about it a minute, and he goes, yeah. So what time would you like me to bring her here tomorrow? But on a lighter note, these newlyweds woke up one morning, and the lady says, oh my gosh, the young bride says, oh my gosh, I had this incredible dream. I dreamt that you gave me a beautiful necklace of pearls. I wonder what that means. And her husband said, well, you'll find out tonight. And so all day she waited and waited and waited for her husband to come home. And he finally came home and he brought this little box all gift wrapped. And she said, oh my gosh, I wonder what this is. And she opened it up. It was a book. It's The Meaning of Dreams. Oh my gosh, I'll tell you. Well, that's all I got for you tonight, but we've got some incredible performances lined up. And right now I'd like to introduce you to the Karnevalsgesellschaft from the Phoenix Club.
Mr. Herb Marshall, go down and bring in the Anaheim Karnevalsgesellschaft, Prince Patrick the First and Princess Letty the First.
Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, here they are, the Anaheim Karneval Gesellschaft for the 2018-2019 season. Just before I hand over the mic to the Prince for a few short words of welcome, I would also like to welcome our VIPs within the club that we have with us here tonight. The Board of Directors, Linda Croissant, President. Choir. German Class. Ski Group. Schunkwattler. And you've seen them before and you'll probably see them again, the Schützen. And Prince Patrick, a few words for your audience.
I love how they always put me on the spot, giving no notice that I'm going to be doing this. But I appreciate all of you who've come here, who've been here before, who continue to support. And how many of you here for the first time? Especially appreciate those of you who came here for the first time. Especially appreciate those of you who came all the way from San Diego and everywhere else. Anyway, we're here to have a party, not to listen to me talk, so I'd like to hand the microphone back over to Mark.
Words well spoken, and yes, we do like to put him on the spot each and every time we possibly can. That is the truth. Next we have, they're kind of a live-in group for us here at the Phoenix Club. Longtime members, great group, the Limburgers, Rich Heisner, leading the group in. Guests this evening. Technically, they're housed in Las Vegas, although many of them are all over the state of California and Nevada. They are the German American Mardi Gras Association, Ganga. They're Prince and Par, Prince Carl I, Princess and Tina I, and Holger Klaus, President, Ganga Organization. Our least guest this evening. We visited them just a couple weeks ago. They were with us up in Edmonton in -7 degree Fahrenheit weather for 5 days, as well as out at Las Vegas for the Ganga Gala. Here they are from San Diego, led by Prince Herb I and Princess Gita I. Mr. Harf Marshall, please bring them in. On the spot with a few words of welcome. I'm going to start with my friend Herb first from San Diego.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us all tonight. We are very honored to be your guests, and we look forward to a fun evening, as this is the end of our carnival in the U.S.
And what he means by the U.S., that means on Monday morning, he and a contingent of San Diego are traveling to Cologne, Germany to celebrate Carnival abroad. And also traveling with them is going to be the prince and princess from Danga, and I shall now put him on the spot.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for joining us this evening. We're looking forward to an incredibly fun-filled event tonight. It is so much better to be here than Edmonton, Canada. The crowds, the people are great to be with, but it is 70 degrees warmer here than it was in Edmonton. Thank you for coming. We can feel the warmth, literally and figuratively. Thank you.
And now the high point of my evening. I get to give out flowers to all the princessin. And, Kurt, you're giving it away. Princessin Letty. Oh, yes, I'm coming down this way. Absolutely. I'm never going to get off the stage now. And last, but certainly not least, if you pay attention to me, I'll give you flowers. Herb. There we go. We are complete. We have Carnival going. And with that, Wilma. It is time for the group photo, so all of us on stage will cluster close so Wilma can take a nice memorabilia photo for us all. Song here. fun part of the evening. If you have a drink in your hand, please raise it as we give a toast to Carnival and to all our friends that part with us here today, and for you in the audience to be joining with us in this celebratory event. Okay, as we start our dances for the evening, after each performance, one of the things we like to do here at the Phoenix Club is to salute our dancers, and with that, we say three times, Phoenix, hello! So let's everybody try real quick, Phoenix, hello! Perfect, we are ready to go. And we start off our evening with our own Anaheim Karnevalsgesellschaft Funkenriechen, Rebecca Spaziano.
Schatten an der Südbrücke sind auch vorbei. Thank you. Phoenix, hello! Phoenix, hello! Phoenix, hello! We're at that part of the program where it's time for some audience involvement. What we're going to have next is a schunkel. If you've never done a schunkel, it's very easy. You just lock arms with the person next to you and you sway to the music. So everybody, lock arms. And here we go. Pleasure to introduce the Tonsmeritian from San Diego, Virginia and Nikki.
Everybody's
straight into their next performer. Thank you, Virginia and Nikki. Falkenreichen, Laura.
Thank you.
with the final performance in the first half is the Anaheim Prinzengarde. Which will be starting at 9:30. We do have a costume contest this evening. Top three prizes at 10:45 p.m. At this time, though, we ask that our Prinzengardes please take the floor for their royal waltz.
audience, please feel free to join them on the dance floor. Please feel free to join them and dance the night away.